The business could have many different pricing tiers available at your disposal. It could be for pensioners, VIP, loyalty customers, could be difficult jobs. Hell, it could even have a sale going on as well. You can easily change the pricing tier of any individual task before it's added to a quotation or after it's added. In this example, I'll show you how to change the pricing tier on a task that's already been added to a quotation. Simply select the task you would like to change. On the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see the price, and just to the left of it, you'll see a little button. Now, for me, that button says standard. Simply select the button, and it will give you the list of the pricing tiers that are available at your disposal. For this example, let's use VIP. Simply select VIP, press continue, and the price in the bottom right-hand corner will be updated, as long as the button as well. Next, all you have to do is simply select the green back button, and this will now display the new discounted price for that task based on the pricing tier that you've chosen.